Hey y'all, I told y'all we was gonna get it together. Look, I'm gonna be training some people tonight. I'm gonna move this stuff out the way. Boom, but y'all know this is the lab number one. But look, y'all roll with me. Let me show you how it's hooked up. We still fixing up. We got to deadline at 5:30. You know what I mean? Look, y'all gonna come on down. I gotta pick this up and be ready to lay another mat right here. Check this out, y'all. Boom. Then we come up in here. Got this hooked up. All right, it's a rough draft, but hey, it's open for business. And it's just, look, we got a private little club. That's what we do. We got a private little boxing club, you know what I'm saying? And people that we train and, you know, that we trust out at the house, whatever. You know, then we're gonna come out in here, get the rest of these, got some racks. So it's coming together. I told y'all, it's coming together. Got a little water fountain there for, you know what I mean? You know, the rest of the mats over here, we're gonna get it together. But that's just a rough draft. That's why I do all my privates. That's what me and my family, we do our thing at. And I got a couple of members of my boxing team that come out here. We just come on out here, cook out. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna cook out. We're gonna watch fights. You know what I mean? And we're gonna produce champions right from this spot.
But we won't eat meat.
Yeah, we don't need meat. The rest of the crew can eat it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I knew y'all would do.
That's how we're gonna do it. Peace.